Brand new here at 6 a.m., police in Berks County have released new images of a dramatic rescue at a Reading hospital. You can see a man dangling from a ledge just as a security guard pulls him to safety. Police say the man fell from a parking garage onto the ledge while attempting to hurt himself. The rescue happened on Sunday. Three state troopers helped calm the man down. He was held for observation after that rescue, but has since been released from the hospital.